Sometimes you come across some amazing apps that you want to download, but unfortunately that app is restricted in your country and you need to change your country in the Play Store. Changing your country is the easiest solution for downloading geo-restricted applications. But how do you change your country in the Play Store without rooting your Android device? You just need a VPN and you will be able to change your country in the Play Store. Hey, what's going on guys, Rahul here from TechRepo, and in this video I'll show you how to change your country in the Play Store without rooting your device. So let's start. Now before we jump into the quick tutorial to change country in the Play Store, a quick note for you. Google allows you to change your country in the Play Store. You can do so by heading onto account settings in the Play Store app and updating the payment methods. However, currently this feature is available for developers only. And of course, this involves money. But the method I am going to show you doesn't cost any money. You will be able to change your country in the Play Store without rooting and without spending any money. First of all, you need to go to Play Store and download a VPN app. You can download almost any free VPN app, but make sure that the VPN app you are downloading is safe and not leaking any data. If you just need a trusted VPN, try CyberGhost VPN. I have provided the download link in the description below. And this video is not being sponsored by CyberGhost VPN. I am recommending it just because I have been personally using it for last 2 years. Once you have downloaded the VPN app, go ahead and start your 7-day free trial. I have paid plan, but the 7-day free trial is enough for you. Scroll down from a list of countries to choose United States. Alright guys, now connect to the US server and you are good to go. But before you skip this video, let me tell you it's not over yet. Because if you go to Play Store and search the app which was not available in your country, you still can't find it. But here is a trick. You need to clear the cache data of Play Store app. Go to Settings, Apps and Notifications. Here you will see the list of all the apps you have previously installed. Choose Play Store and clear the cache data. If you are wondering whether this will delete all the apps you have installed, let me tell you. You don't need to worry as this won't delete anything other than Play Store cache data. All your apps and games that you have previously installed will still remain there. Now if you go to Play Store and search for that app again, you can find the app as well as download and install the app. That's how you change your country in the Play Store. Just to verify it, I'll search for another app which is only available in the US. And this is also available now. Also, if you take a look at any paid application, you will notice that the price is in the US dollar, which means we have changed our country to the US in the Play Store. That's it guys, this was a quick video tutorial about how to change your country in the Play Store. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to TechRepo channel if you don't want to miss tips, tricks and review videos like this one. Thanks for watching, this is Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.